Okay, here we have installed off-grid system for our residential client. It consists of two panels, 65-watt flexible integrated solar panel. We make it in series for 24-volt.
Yeah. Alright, so you can see we have two 12-volt 100Ah battery. We made it in series to get 24-volt. And the system also is hybrid, whereas if they don't have enough solar power, they can just switch on the power supply coming from the grid.